Hi, my name is Brian Norton with the InData project at Easterseals Crossroads. Today, Rebecca Carpenter is going to take a look at Prime Now, which is an app that you can shop from home. So let's take a look.
Hi, I'm Rebecca with Easterseals Crossroads on our clinical team, and I'm going to show you the Amazon Prime Now app, where you can order your groceries and they deliver them to your home, which is great for people with challenges who have problems getting out of their house and getting to the grocery store. So this is a screen that pops up when you open the Prime Now app. And I should mention that you also have to have a Prime account in order to use this service. As you can see, there's actually a local grocery store in my area, Fresh Time, that I can order from as well besides Amazon, and that just varies depending on the area that you live in. So as you scroll down, they have different categories that you can choose from. And up towards the top, you can actually search for different things that you're looking for. So if you're looking for maybe, let's go for milk. You can look up milk gallon, and all of them pop up here, different brands. I can choose to either order it from Fresh Time, or I can choose to order it from Amazon themselves. And I believe you can combine the two as well, so you can get the best prices. And you have to have a $30 minimum order for them to deliver it to you. And you also should tip your driver who picks out the groceries and delivers them to you. So other than that, there is no fee, just the tipping of the driver. And that is the Prime Now app.
So that's a great look at Prime Now. That's your tech tip for this week. My name is Brian Norton with the InData project at Easterseals Crossroads in Indiana.